Good afternoon and welcome to Reedville Elementary. My name is Philip Dayton, and I'm the principal here, and we are so glad to have parents and other visitors, grandparents, here to help us celebrate the accomplishments of these students.
I did practice all these names. I practice every one of them.
Atlas Bingo. Riley Stover. Noah Carell. Ari Evans. Martin Ocharski. Samuel Holman. Madison Iduate. Grayson Kinney. Leo Lysakowski. Chloe Ostapute. Natalie Robinson.
Show your parents that you are ready for first grade.
Oh, I know that.
Welcome. First, I just want to say thank you for allowing Miss Prince and I to enjoy your child all year long. They've just really grown so much, and we're so super proud of them. And today, we're just going to celebrate some of the superlative awards that we have to give out, because I believe that what you see up on stage and that diploma is important, but what we see every day in the classroom is even more special. Let's see. Our next awards are the Bronze Awards. So what happens is when you get to a certain number of books, is it 100? When they read 100 books, they earn a bronze medal. We try to keep it kind of like bronze is our first book. And so we have Joey, who earned a bronze medal reading over 100 books this year. Benjamin. Are you going to just stand in the front, okay? I'm going to take a picture. Stand right here. Okay. And Natalie read over 100 extra books this year. Benjamin, stand right here in case mom needs to take a picture. Beautiful. And Sienna, turn to me. Sienna read over 100 books this year. Sienna, come on down. Leo. And Noah read over 100 books this year. Isn't that amazing for kindergartners? When I was in kindergarten, we were like playing finger paint. Building block towers. Woo! We didn't get medals for reading. Give them a round of applause. There were 100. For our silver, my next two superlatives, close to my heart, the Great Friend Award. In our classroom, one of the first rules I teach them is no hurt, and kind and gentle are words that we say a lot. These two friends from the start, just very kind-hearted, wanting to always be everybody's friend, using the playground time to invite people into their group. My girl, her great friend, just a super sweetheart, will always kind of ask friends how they're doing, do you want to play? My boy, actually witnessed him during a soccer game just this week. An opponent on the other side of the soccer team fell, and he stopped in the middle of his soccer game, rushed over to the opponent, wiped off his mulch, asked him if he was okay, and it was an opponent, it wasn't even on his team. We've seen things like that all year from both of these friends. Ellie McTomlinson and Noah Corral. Ellie, come back. I think Mom wants a picture. Ellie. They did that to me on my stage. Did you see some of them? Just rapping down like, oh, wait. We'll get a picture after. All right.
next group of students will be presented with a certificate for AV Honor Roll for the school year. Collins Adams, Zoe Batchelor, Jaden Perrell, Josie Cox, Amelia Opeth, Julia Rogelin, Lillian Timmons, Hayden Watson, and Hannah Zoller.